What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Michael, and I hope you are having an awesome day. I got a special guest with me today. I'm going to go ahead and let him introduce himself.
What's going on, guys? I am PJ, and we're checking out some music. I don't know how to pronounce this band's name, so
Mike's listening to Rammstein-Sonne. It's about to go crazy, because guess what? This is the official video. We got some German heavy metal alternative. That's what I'm going to categorize it as. You think I'm right in saying that's heavy metal, alternative? That's probably...
Everything's heavy metal to me. If it's not alternative, it's heavy.
Heavy metal, German style. Without further ado, drop a like and let's go.
Boom.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, elf. Alle warten auf das Licht. Fürchtet euch nicht. Die Sonne scheint mir aus den Augen. Sie wird heute Nacht nicht untergehen. Und die Welt zählt laut bis 10.
That guy's face, it sounds like, it doesn't sound like, looks like he's looking forward to that.
He's enjoying it a little bit.
I think
yeah.
He's a little too eager, whereas the other guy's like, all right, this sucks, bro.
Yeah.
It's like that weird, like, feminist, you know, just, like, the craziest thing about some of these songs is, like, you don't really understand what they're doing. You're just kind of basing off, like, the cinematography and, like, trying to, like, form an opinion.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I think that's so cool. It's like, because you could be wrong and you're guessing, but at the same time, it's just, you're just forming that opinion.
Right.
I don't know. Anyway.
Aus den Händen kann verbrennen, kann euch blenden, wenn sie aus den Fäusten bricht, nicht wie heiß auf das Gesicht. Sie wird am Nacht nicht untergehen, und die Welt zählt laut bis 10.
Okay, so, what are you thinking right now? It's like similar to Snow White, it's kind of in reverse, like, did she eat that poison apple? Like, the guy's brandishing the apple because they poisoned it?
She OD'd because she's snorting up gold.
Well, they're mining stuff for her.
Right.
And it's like, it's...
I think it's, they're rewriting the fairy tale, but the whole thing, she's got that, the lust for gold.
Yeah, and she's like, she's OD'ing and like... They're like innocent sex slaves and just...
What? Yeah.
Hmm.
They're just her little miners.
Yeah, I know. Oh, she got a little mining squad?
Yeah, she's into miners.
Gold Digger. Oh, it's reverse Gold Digger. Well,
yeah.
Actually, no. She likes the Gold Diggers. So she OD'd, but then she woke up, so she wasn't really dead.
Mm-hmm.
She looked pissed when she was up.
It's hard because I don't understand any of the words.
Exactly.
But,
I don't really know.
Yeah. But definitely deep. But all their stuff seems like it's political and very...
it is.
Yeah.
And
so she definitely, you know...
I almost prefer that in a sense.
No,
like, a lot of the modern-day music's about, you know, there's a bunch of like hoes and this and that like kind of genre, but there's more like in depth in this music.
See, I'm the other way around. I like the hoes.
Well, yeah, nobody's discrediting the hoes, but what I'm saying like the bigger message. You know, it's
right,
like
right.
It's nice because I feel like I have a wide taste in music, and I mean that's evident on this channel. It's like just what I react to, but like similar to that, it's like I'll listen to like that more modern stuff because the beats are sick, the auto-tune is cool, it flows. Whereas this song is like there's more of a message.
Right,
it's like
right.
Similar to Rage Against the Machine, whereas, you know, I don't know, other songs are just...
I react to Mariah Carey on my channel, so it's a little bit different.
Well, we're about to find out a super important question. So when you listen to music, are you listening to music for the sound it produces or actual lyrical content?
The sound it produces.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm absolutely on board with you 100%. I couldn't care less about lyrics sometimes, but mindfully watching the cinematography, I think it's a lot more better.
Yeah.
It's more beneficial for me.
Totally.
But anyways... Let us know what you guys think. Be sure to drop a like, comment, turn those bell for notifications as well.
Just like, we want
to
like it.
Yeah. I don't know what he's doing. If you want to, you cannot dislike his channel. See what I did there? Reverse psychology. But anyways, check out his channel. It will be in the description. Thank you so much for watching. As always, stay healthy, stay happy, and have a blessed day. You ready?
Peace.